Down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We looked down a river
river and we see the British come. And there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton bales and didn't say a thing. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run in. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise. If we didn't fire a musket, still we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We fired our cannon till the barrel melted down. So we grabbed an alligator and we fought another round. We filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind. And when we touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Smiling too. Running bare, young Indian brave. On the other side of the river stood his lovely Indian maid. Little White Dove was her name. Such a lovely sight to see. But their tribes fought with each other, so their love could never be. Running bare, love little white dove, with a love big as the sky. Running bare, love little white dove, with a love that would not die. Swim the raging river, 'cause the river was too wide. He couldn't reach little white dove standing on the other side. In the moonlight he could see her blowing kisses across the waves. Her little heart was beating faster, waiting there for her brave. Running back, love little white dove, with a love big as the sky. Running back, love little white dove, with a love that could not die. Swam out to each other. Through the swirling stream they came. As their hands touched and their lips met, the raging river pulled them down. Now they'll always be together in that happy hunting ground. Running back, love little white dove,
with a love big as the sky. Running back, the little white dove, with a love that couldn't die.
Everybody danced, and some people drank too much. You looked like the cover of Bride's magazine, and I looked like some guy in a tux. I'll never forget when your Uncle Bill pulled up a chair and sat down and said, "Son, I've been married now 45 years. And he pointed at you through the crowd and said, "Love her like she's leaving, like it's all gonna end if you don't. Love her like she's leaving. Sending her flowers for no reason at all, and notes on the fridge every day. An unexpected gift had an unexpected time, that keeps the lawyers away. And it's easy to take forever for granted with tin cans tied to your car. I know she tells you that she'll always be there, but I'm telling you, if you're smart, you'll love her like she's leaving, like it's all gonna end if you don't.
Yeah, I guarantee she won't.